Blackburn Rovers are pulling out all the stops in their bid for promotion. With just 10 minutes to go before yesterday's transfer deadline, manager Don Mackay pulled off one of the strokes of the season by signing Argentine World Cup star Ossie Ardiles on 3 months loan from Spurs.
Ardiles away from Gillespie. Archibald intercepted again by Gillespie, and now Ardiles has got a great chance, and he scored. A terrible mistake by Dyson.
A session at Rovers training ground today proved Ossie Ardiles at 35 is still fast and skillful. His genius in midfield could be vital for Rovers in the 8 remaining games they have this season. Former Spurs colleague Steve Archibald, a close friend, helped set up the deal, and manager Don Mackay jumped at the chance. He signed him with minutes to spare to the 5 o'clock deadline yesterday. Archibald says Ossie Ardiles didn't need much persuading.
No, I think he knew that the time was right for him to move on. He had another couple of offers. Not much persuasion. We've had a good partnership in the past, and obviously spoke to the manager at length, and the deal was right, and it was a combination of a lot of things, not any one factor.
Apparently, I was not going to have a place in Spurs next year, so from that moment on, I wanted to change your hair, maybe. It could be good for me, and so when Blackburn Rovers was in the line, I jumped at the opportunity.
You're 35. How much longer do you think you've got in football?
5-6 years more.
We've got 8 very, very important games. And I think what we have done is shown the Blackburn public that we're determined to try to get the first division. We may not succeed, I don't know, but we're definitely going to have a try at it.
But Don Mackay nearly nobbled his new signing before tomorrow's game.
Penalty, surely.
No, I never touched you.
Later, Steve and Ossie, who were 4 years together as teammates with Spurs, indulged in a little horseplay for the cameras. Ossie's currently staying at Steve's house, but Steve says he'd better not expect any special attention.
Yeah, well, he had me making coffee for him this morning, but that's a one-off because it was his first day.
Neither Ossie, nor Steve, nor Don Mackay were making any promises about Ossie staying on for next season, but it's certain the Ewood Park crowd would love it.
Dennis, after a signing like that, Don McKay's boys must psychologically be in top form for the run-in here, mustn't they?
Well, I think they've done absolutely magnificent. First of all, getting Archibald from Barcelona, that was a coup enough, but to get the great little Ardiles to come to Blackburn really puts the icing on it, and of course will give them that great boost for the run into the First Division promotion.
Yeah.
But apart from that, I mean, the actual fact that you've got Ardiles there is not only great for the team, but it's also great for the crowd. Could you imagine the people in Blackburn being able to go to Ewood Park to see the great little man performing? Because even at 35, he still is a terrific professional player, and he will help, as he does at Spurs, the younger players in the Blackburn Rovers side. No, I think it's been a marvellous signing for Blackburn Rovers.